When a person converts to Islam or reverts to Islam, we make them utter the Shahada. We make them say, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. I bear witness there is none worthy of worship besides Allah. I bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the messenger of Allah. They say it by tongue. They should be believing it by their heart. When they believe it by the heart, they are called a mu'min, iman.